Ghana and Nigeria, which one richer than each other, my people? Yes, guys, it's your girl, your one and only patient channel. We don't show again. Good afternoon, good morning, good evening. I greet you all depending where you are watching my video. Yes, guys, for my returning, may God bless you all, those that are watching my video, those that always have time to watch my video, to share my video. I say may God bless you all. And so those that come across my video that always support me, without you guys, who is Patient Channel TV, there is no Patient Channel TV. May God bless you all. I really do appreciate to my fans all over the world, my lovers. Say may God bless you all in Jesus' name. Yes, guys. We are talking about Ghana and Nigeria. Ghana and Nigeria. Which one richer than each other, my people? This question, we have to deliberate on it. So, before I bring this topic into the channel to discuss it with my lovely one, with my amazing people, my lover, because of what my friend is asking me. My friend was asking me this question several times, but I did not give her feedback. I don't know. I confused. I don't know how the way I'll take answer her. She asked me that Nigeria and Ghana, which one is richer than each other? I confused. I said that in Nigeria. He said no. Why am I saying that it's Nigeria? I cannot say that in Nigeria. He gave me 2 points. When he gave me 2 points, I was short of words. He said, so Nigeria is richer than Ghana. Why our youth always travel to Ghana to work there, to do one thing or another, to make money? So when he asked me, as I keep quiet, I didn't answer her. She still asked me, say, why Nigerian people travel to Ghana, all the youth in Nigeria travel to Ghana to start for one place to achieve something? So whereby our Nigerian people, when they stay in Nigeria, they could not work, they could not do anything, even though they finish their education, they will not get job, nothing, nothing. But when they go to Ghana, they used to be working, do something important in Ghana. So when he asked me that question, I said, okay, I will bring the master on table so that I will discuss it in my channel to my people to give me answer. So my people, please, I want you guys to help me for this matter. Is you guys that are going to answer this question, Nigeria and Ghana, which one is richer than each other? So my people, I don't really know whether it's Ghana that are richer than Nigeria or Nigeria that are richer than Ghana, because I confused a little bit for that question. Why I confused? Okay, for Ghana assets, for achievement, Ghana achievement, talk about achievement. So me is Ghana people. If you talk about electricity, Ghana can afford it. Ghana is doing well with their country. They have electricity. If you talk about job, Ghanaian people, they are really, really have job. They can, you know, they are really doing well for their country. To get a job in Ghana was very easy. Third, for education, it's very easy in Ghana. Okay, when you to school in Ghana, very simple and quiet and nice, okay, and perfect. Because I think that Ghana is more quiet than Nigeria, and Ghana is more doing well in education. So I see a lot of things in Ghana these days. If you talk about good roads, you all and see it. The way Ghana was trying, they are really trying their road. They used to be, they are doing their project every day. You guys see Ghanaian people in my channel. If you talk about infrastructure, hey, is Ghana, they used to give, have a job to give the, if you be educated in Ghana, you know, lack of Ghana, because I have many friends in Ghana, many people, many good friends in Ghana that are school in Ghana, guys. If you talk about insecurity, hey, Ghana is the best. Ghana is the best for insecurity, because Ghana was so quiet, you know. I remember when we have a Ghana family, when we what was when I was Nigeria Ghana family, we used to be doing so cross with all that time. Used to be no say that tank when they are digging tank that time to bring borehole to bring water. We have a friend like that in Ghana that were living the jury of Ghana must go that year, and he used to be our family friend. He was so jovial, was so calm, he used to tell us about their self. Even though Ghanaian people, you even they don't like to, they're quiet. Ghana people and their country, they are very, very quiet. Especially my friend that speak Ghana, they talk, tell me about Ghana. No oppression in Ghana. It's perfect, guys. So, for medication care, yes, guys. So, me, for medication care, Ghana is perfect on it. You go and you all understand that Ghana is perfect for medication care. So, guys, you all know that Ghana is 100% doing well for medication, for security, for education, for good roads. You all know that Ghana is way okay for that. So for Nigeria, for my how they are going to tell you, my people, for Nigeria, yes, Nigeria is really have money. When they say money, but the way they are using their money is different than the way Ghanaian people is using their money. Nigeria, especially Nigerian politician, they have a youth money, but they used to bank it in one room. Some of them will use the money to send their children in university in abroad. They used to, some of them, all the positions, they are politicians, they know you to go school in our place, they know you to go school in Nigeria. When they have money, they really have a lot of money, then we don't use it to contribute in their country. Before you know what happened, they used to send their children abroad to school, and some of them used to use the money to send their school, use the money to send their children to school in Ghana. That is why you know that our Nigeria politician not get compression. Okay, so our government know how to use the money we have. That is why to answer my friend is really, really confused. I know that Nigeria is not have money. They really have the money, but who have money that use it to do good thing for their country? They use it to do something important for their country. I think that for my whole idea, I think that the one that use the money to do good thing is the one that way richer. But to me, I don't really know the right answer. That is why my people, my lovely one, all over the world, I bring this matter to deliberate on it. Please, whatever you see in this video, my amazing one, my lovers, don't forget to drum whatever you see for this video for the comment section, so that we really know what is going on, whether now Ghana is richer than Nigeria or Nigeria is richer than Ghana people, my people. So this message was so very, very interesting. Even though I don't explain it very well, I just say my own idea. Okay, my own idea. I say it. I want to really know who is the winner, who is Nigeria and Ghana, who is richer than each other. I want to really give my friend a good answer. So my people, those that are sharing my video, my YouTube family, I say may God bless you all. I already made your humble gear. Please don't forget to share the video. All my returning, all my fans all over the world, I say may God bless you all. You all are so, so amazing. So that is my conclusion today of this topic. Share the video. I love you all, my lover, my YouTube family. I say big kisses to you all. Bye bye bye.